we've all seen military movies where, you know, the units are flowing in on the chopper. Who hasn't wondered what that's like?
The Army National Guard, they were like, now we're going to load up on the helicopters. Helicopters? Like, yeah, we're going on Blackhawks.
Blackhawk helicopters. I mean, the real deal. This is not a test. Midway Airport in Chicago, we had Black Hawk helicopters pick us up, strap us in, and take us to the Marcellus training base just outside of Chicago.
At first, it was somewhat nerve-wracking because there are no doors. It's open on both sides. Every time the chopper would turn, you know, it kind of sinks you back into the seat, and you can look down, and you're looking straight at the ground.
I asked the pilot if he could skim the treetops, but he said that they're not allowed to do that. This was my first time ever flying in a chopper, first of all. I actually had to sit in the door gunner seat. I just had to know what that was like. It was exhilarating to me.
That ride was awesome. Did you see that guy hanging out the window? It's my helmet.
I am your father.